the left lane, broke the sprinkler. It looks like a clogged drain. Caltrans is going to unclog the drain and hopefully clear up that flooding. Southbound 101, very slow to 3rd Avenue. Got into Redwood City to Whipple. We've got street sweepers. They're chugging along in the left lane. Street sweepers as well. Southbound 101 heading into Brisbane around Oyster Point. That's why traffic bumper to bumper starting at Candlestick. Then westbound 80 is simply slow and going stretch and quick to Navajo Avenue in Emeryville. Favorite toll plaza, though, meter and lights turned off a while ago and no delay there. Westbound 24, recovering nicely. We've got heavy traffic, though, central Lafayette towards the Arena exit. And in the North Bay, 12-121 at Old Sonoma Road, those traffic signals still blinking, or they're actually out entirely. Introduces a four-way stop sign. Westbound traffic really backed up into that intersection. Here's traffic, a big 10-58, traffic leader, KPIS.
KPIS 5 meteorologist Mary Lee.
It is a cold start to the day. Definitely bundle up if you're heading out the door. One of the coldest mornings that we have seen so far this season. As we look ahead to the afternoon, mostly sunny to partly sunny skies and highs on the cool side for sure. Below average this time of year. Upper 40s to low to mid 50s later on today. It's going to be another cold start to the day tomorrow morning, and then looking at mostly sunny to partly sunny skies in the afternoon with daytime highs similar in the upper 40s to low to mid 50s. Looking ahead to our next storm system that arrives on Friday, and that will bring widespread rain on Friday with unsettled weather through the weekend. The rain chances both Saturday and for Sunday. Drier weather for early next week.
Right now it's 50 degrees in San Francisco, 48 in Concord and Hayward. Oakland and Mountain View both checking with 47 degrees. San Rafael, Santa Rosa, 45. 42 in Redwood City and Livermore. Traffic and weather together on the 8th on All News 106.9 and AM 740 KCBS. KCBS News Time 10:51. Fernie Byer and Nick Palmer at the KCBS Editor's Desk. Diana Shook is writing the news this morning. Production assistance from Aruba Company. Recycling workers who sort plastics and paper at Recology's Renewable Resource Center in Santa Rosa are increasingly seeing hypodermic needles on the line. Some have been pricked and needed medical treatment. KCBS and Jeffrey Schauer reports companies reaching out to the public with an education campaign aimed at keeping syringes out of recycling and waste collection bins.
That's the sound of workers hand sorting recyclables on the line at Recology's Santa Rosa facility.
property